Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It is time to do 2016 Bowen Chrome Hobby PYT number 7, Blue Jays to be randomed. Come this way. Alright, let's roll some dice for some random business. Number's going to be 5. Top spot on the randomizer is going to get the Blue Jays. That's how this whole thing works. Go ahead and get you your Vlad Guerrero Jr. Gold Auto. Maybe even a Super. We are still due a Super. If not tonight, when? You know what I'm saying? If not tonight, when? 5 times. Two, three, four, and the money shot. Brian Jordan. Relation to Michael Jordan? I don't know. Or a relation to Michael B. Jordan? I don't know that either. These are answers that I do not have for you right now. Over. Let me get your teams all up so that you can see that.
I will disperse that $79 spot to everyone. I'm gonna reline it, guys. I'm gonna reline it right now. So if anybody has spots, feel free to put it down again. I will put you down.
I'll refund you, AC Gambler. No, that's why I threw in there like they were gone. I'll give you a refund.
You were on takes 2. I have 11 left. Cop takes 2. I have 9 left. Albert takes 1. Lou takes 1. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we are right back to 7 left.
I am Steven Tyler. I have occasionally been getting AC Gambler. I mean, if I can do that for you. Like, there is occasionally like two other people that come in. There was actually three. There was almost a discussion of things the other day. Folks. Well, you know, actually, let me do this then real quick. This will make probably everybody's life easier. I'm just going to get you a gift card. That way, if you would like to be, you know, buying like a lot of teams, in many things, AC Gambler, there you go. That is for you. Let's get this back. I did move the camera back slightly, so we got a little bit more room to do our business. Pretty proud of myself that I got the green screen fixed today too. Very proud, actually. Because now I don't have to worry about wearing blue shirts, because that's mostly all that I have is blue-based shirts. Can still see everything. Yay! Look at what I've done. So it being hump day and all, what's everybody got going on for the weekend? What kind of party? I started making party preparation plans for my birthday. I normally have absolutely nothing to do with my birthday because it, like most other people, don't like it. But my therapist has suggested that I get involved in it. It's not going to go away, so I might as well have some fun with it. So I started menu planning today. Nice. What do you play with him on the computer? And did you get like some crazy like Alienware thing or? Yeah, I don't. I mean, I've got a Mac at home, so I never got like that deep into the. Into the online gaming, but I do have like an Xbox, and Microsoft is supposed to be doing like support that you can play like your Xbox games on Windows 10. And all I need is to upgrade the video card, and this like is one this one that I built. I was pretty happy with the like with the outcome of mine. The i7-6700K up in that piece. 60 megs of RAM. The only thing I didn't do, which I always say, like, oh, I just don't spend the money, was put like a fat SSD in it. Yeah, that I did, like, my Mac was, like, the hard drive went, was going bad on that, and there was no way I was going to, like, buy a new one of those, so I did, I got a terabyte SSD and put it in myself. Oh my God, it was like a, it's like a new computer. It's better than new, even, like, this startup speed, crazy. And it was surprisingly easy to put in. I mean, I'm telling you, the computer was 2 years old, probably, and when I put the SSD in, it was a faster startup than when it was brand new. I highly recommend them if anybody needs to replace hard drives in their system. They're not even that expensive anymore. You can get like some pretty good deals on like Newegg, and I even got mine on Amazon and got a good deal on it. What is it? Samsung Evo, I think is what it is. Yeah, that was, like, the one that I had was, I mean, a relatively new, like, AMD setup. And it turns out, like, after too much research after the fact, AMD is not good for streaming. So I had to replace, I mean, I ended up getting, like, another case, a motherboard, RAM, processor, the whole thing. I've never put one together before. It wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it would be, end up being. I mean, it still took me 5 hours, but mostly that was me just like being worried that I was going to jack it up. if I had to build one again today, like the same one, I could probably do it under 2 hours.
Exactly.
Okay, let's see what we're talking about. Oh, finally another red. Red auto, Jordan Stevens, Chicago White Sox, 4 out of 5. Nice. Now I am saying super is in this mofo. Get this out of the way. Blue Betances for the Yankees. A Italian refractor for the Pirates. Blue coming up this time. DJ Wilson for the Cubs. Let's try and keep this as organized as we can. I have not seen a Sanchez auto. Out of all that I have opened, I have not seen one. I saw a Sanchez relic card. Saw one of those. No, this. The Vlad Super got pulled out before the stuff even released. Kyle Schwarber, blue refractor for the Cubs. All right, we are on some hotness right now. We are on some hotness. Maybe we have got it. Juan Soto, Nationals. First two autos, Bueno. Maybe this is the case that we've been waiting for, that we have all been waiting our entire lives to see. Maybe even the one that ends the Great Bowman Wars. Yeah, dude looks like he weighs like 110 pounds, like soaking wet. I think it's a lie that he weighs like 180, even though he's like 6'3". Felix Hernandez, refractor, Mariners. Purple Aaron Blair for the Braves. Orange refractor, Ray Black for the Giants. And another color, Oscar De La Renta. For the Cubs. I know. Just don't tell him that we hit it unless he actually got the Nationals in this. Okay, he did not, so let's not mention it. I know. It's actually Oscar De La Hoya. Look at my Tim Gunn-like fashion knowledge. If you don't know who Tim Gunn is, look it up. You uncultured bunch of rubes. I know you'd know AC Gamble because you are a stylish person. Green, auto. Still Connor Green for the Blue Jays. How about a refractor first? A Bowman auto for Park of the Yankees, Mr. Giant Auto himself. I really, 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 really want to see a sticker auto of his. Like, really want to see it. Zach Greinke refractor, Diamondbacks. What is it about Wednesdays that just make breakers like kind of empty? An orange? Come on, just be an autograph. Why not? We are already on fire here. Be an autograph. It's not, but it's still Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. more orange than I normally see in a Bowman Hobby. For the Twins, Jermaine Palacios. Feeling good about this one so far. Feeling good about it. How are we doing on that Infinity Full Case? Numero uno. We went through, what, four boxes. Got a Dak. Got a Zeke. Got a six-way patch of, like, all of the hottest players. Got a Blake Bortles auto. And some very cool insert cards. I think that full case is just going to be special. I think it is going to be really, really special. Michael Conforto, refractor, Mets. Blue. Jason Hayward, Cubs. Eason Diaz, Brewers, refractor. We have a refractor hot pack. Sam Howard, Rockies, purple, refractor, autographed card. It's his first Bowman. This is the most color autographs that I have seen in the first four packs of Bowman in days. Am I just babbling incessantly here? Just me. Goodness, come on. Well, blue Gary Sanchez. And we got a hot pack. Chad Kuhl. Blue Shimmer. Palacios. Blue Shimmer. Alcantara. Blue Shimmer. Roman Quinn. Blue Shimmer. Vertigo. Blue Shimmer.
Lives.
Jason Guzman. I have said more than one time, you cannot have enough Jason Guzman cards. Bergie, how are you doing tonight? Bergie, any word on you being cleared to return to the job force? Oh, damn, Berkey is a VIP. Okay. Congratulations, Berkey. Hunter Pence, Green Refractor, Giants. David Price, Refractor, Red Sox. Drill Cotton, Bowman Scouts, Update, Blue Refractor Variation. Gleyber Torres, Purple for the Cubs. And a green refractor auto for the Yankees, Jacob Faria. Dude, there seriously has been a lot of color in this so far. A lot of color. Did I say Yankees? No, it was Rays. Okay, sorry. I'm losing my gourd. It's a good thing I'm not sorting this. Right. Purple Andrew McCutchen for the Phillies. Franklin Reyes for the Red Sox, or a team with Sox. Let's just say it's a team with Sox. He is not going to have cold feet tonight. Probably, I mean, if it's like everywhere else, as hot as, B-Sacks. Let's warm this thing back up, folks. Todd Frazier or Fracht or White Sox. Blake Snell, Green Fracht or Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Green Fracht or Blue Jays, Shane Dawson. And again, the man that you cannot have enough autos of, Jason Guzman. And that one's a refractor even. Yeah, I'm going to pull this up before. Very first card out of this one was a red auto. There's been a lot of color. I'm feeling like we are due for our super soon. Tyler White, Astros. First Bowman autograph that he has got. The green coming up. This one for Cespedes of the Mets. Even though it is after 8 o'clock, I am going to allow any purchases in the store until I get done to count towards that giveaway. Giving away four more spots in a two-case random teams of this right here. All you do is buy a spot in the store to get a chance to get in. That's it. Then you get a team, maybe two, maybe six, if you really try hard, in 24 boxes. Wilkerman Garcia, purple for the Yankees. A's, refractor, first autograph, Yario Munoz. Abreu, refractor, White Sox. Purple refractor, Kyle Schwarber. I would have taken ink on that. Faria, who may or may not play for the Yankees or Devil Rays. We're going to have to check the checklist on that for any real decisions are made. Dustin Fowler, Yankees. Again, all of these first Bowman autos, so amazing to have the first autograph of some of these professional baseball players. Josh Donaldson, purple for the Blue Jays. Infinity. Spectra even, but I mean, listen, let's be honest. Infinity is looking hot. I deal with Spectra another day in some fashion. Let's just let me open those 15 boxes. There's a gold coming up, Ink. Ink, come on. Hey, Twins Park Gold Rookie Refractor. Rafael Ozuna, Cardinals first Bowman. I'm going to imagine that no one is saying anything because they're all in the store snatching up those sweet, sweet Infinity teams. so affordable too. I mean, just crazy cheap. Crazy cheap, not only for a chance to get some hotness out of Infinity, but to get in to a 2K's Bowman break? My goodness. What are you doing, Jason? Have you lost your mind? Freddie Freeman, Purple Refractor, Braves. Anthony Banda, Diamondbacks. We down to the base of our pyramid. How are you doing today? Chad Cool. Too cool for Chad. First Bowman Auto Pirates. Pujols Purple Angels. That is a Sano refractor for the Twins. I'm going to imagine that just Chad is down right now. And since I'm already recording, I'm not going to stop and mess with anything. We're just going to keep going. Finish this out. That is a DeGrom refractor. That's for a Mets baseball team. I'm being told that they are in New York. Willie Calhoun refractor. He good. Come on, this has got to be an auto. It is for the Indians. Bowman Scouts updates. 2 out of 50 gold variation. Mike Clevenger. Officially gotten the rainbow of autos except for the super. That's the only one that we need now. A super auto. Or no, we still need a green and a super, right? We got a red, we got a blue, we got a purple. Santian refractor reds. Lucas Giolito, rookie auto for the Nationals. That's a good card. Is it his jersey number 368? Does anybody know? Is Lucas Giolito's jersey number 368? That would make that card more valuable. Refractor Rizzo Cubs. All right, I will just check myself, I guess. Oh, wait, I think chat is actually busted. Chat was busted. Ha-ha! Okay, so you weren't just ignoring me. That feels better. Joey Bats, Blue Jays, Purple Refractor Variation. Daniel Ponce de Leon, I believe he discovered the Fountain of Youth. Don't look it up. Just trust me on it. Gold. I'm not going to hold my hopes up for ink this time. Almeriz Diaz, Cardinals, Gold Refractor. Ink, Johan Arenado, the only Giants auto, and it hits every single time. That's special. That means that Bowman cares about you. They spread him out so that everybody gets to feel the love in all of the cases. It's a hot pack! Austin Meadows, Pirates, Honeywell, Devil Rays, Chance Adams, Yankees, Mike Gerber, Tigers, Eason Diaz, Brewers, OMG, and a Bowman Scouts update for Tom. Oh, it's been a while since we've seen a Tom Auto. Well, it's been a while since I've seen a Tom Auto. Is that a 199 even? Yeah. Curious what his update is. He's got tremendous plus power, 32 home runs across two levels, possesses above average speed, swiping 16 bags. Expected to spend most of the time in AA. Needs to cut down on swings and misses. Improves contact and work on pitch recognition. But at only 21 years old, he has time to make an impact. That card is that much more valuable now that you know that information. Hashtag knowledge. Chris Sale, White Sox refractor. $7 million. Why? Out of curiosity. Is the stream better? Bryce Denton, Refractor, Cardinals. Blue. Ooh, this is a good card. Dodgers, Willie Calhoun, Blue, Refractor, Autograph. That's a good card.
That's a great fucking card.
It is a good card.
That's a phenomenal card.
I don't say it's a good card unless it's a good card.
What was the good card?
Blue Willie Calhoun.
That's a good card?
It is actually a good card.
Like a genuinely phenomenal good card?
Willie Calhoun is very highly rated in the Dodgers. Not even,
is that a top three player in that set?
Top five.
Interesting. So you got him at 4 and 5.
Al Mora, Cubs, Refractor variation. A refractor that never was but is now Carlos Delgado, Blue Jays. Super must be in this one. Super's got to be in here. It's not in here. It's in that next case. It's in hobby number 8, which is in the store with many teams already gone. Bowman's the one that's doing it to you. I'm just the ugly messenger. Bradley Zimmer, Green Refractor for the Indians. You've done something to anger it. Harrison Bader, Cardinals, Refractor. First Bowman. I think that is the name of a ball player too. Like he sounds like he is going to be in the big league soon and for a long time. Chris Archer, Devil Rays Refractor, and there is the break. I will run through the autos again, right quick, like just. Just in case you don't want to sit through all of my entertainingness. Bader, Cardinals, Refractor, Willie Calhoun, Blue for the Dodgers, O'Neill updates, Arenado, the Giants, DeLeon, Cardinals, Giolito, that's a Refractor, Clevenger updates, Gold, Chad Cool, base, Banda, base, Rafael Zuna, base, Dustin Fowler, bass. Baria, bass. Munoz, refractor. Tyler White, bass. Jason Guzman, refractor. Franklin Reyes, bass. Baria, green. Guzman, bass. Sam Howard, purple. Palacios, bass. Park, refractor. De La Cruz, purple. Soto, bass. And a red, Jordan Stevens. That's a solid case of Bowman. That was a solid case of Bowman.